Hello everybody, welcome to game number 11. Down TV to Undead. Now it's Bringer. He was like 11.00, now he's 17.25. He's got an armor 8 mummy. With block. Another mummy with blodge. He took sure hands instead of sidestep on his ghoul. Sniped. Do I scum everything? I guess I might as well. Oh god, heat, so that fucks my bribe anyway. Receive and just go for the draw. That's probably what I should have done against Diamond, right? I probably should have just gone for the draw against Diamond. I wanna use the wizard, fuck it. GG. Fucking abject misery of playing Blood Bowl. Why do I do this to myself? Why do I do this to myself? I feel like I should stop. Yes, hammers. But I've got the wizard, haven't I? So if I can get out of this 1-0 up. But yeah, maybe I should have just gone offense. So I've taken mighty blow hits on the DP fire. I guess I should have just received. And then just get the draw, right? Just get the draw. I shouldn't be trying to win every game. I should have received against Diamond, and I should have received in this one. Use the wizard to score my own touchdown, right? Then maybe I draw against Diamond, and maybe I draw this one as well instead of losing them both. 7-2-2 is fine anyway. Doesn't matter, does it? No, get the ref, that's pretty good. That's pretty nice. Oh, nice. Imagine not making these 3Ds though. Imagine not making these 3Ds. Imagine. I can't believe he don't make these 3Ds. Oh well, fuck you. Oh Jason. He does have a DP. Can't make big fouls, right? Because he'd lose position. Do you think clip the DP? I think clip the fucking mummy. It's armor 8. And then strand him as well, right?
Glorious. No, I won't give in. Until I'm victorious. And I will defend. I will defend.
Ha.
Didn't even kill him. Diced. Diced. Just Krell, thanks for staying fantastic for 11 glorious months. Ha! Oh yeah. Well, I need followers. By the way, if you're not following, make sure you follow, please. Don't know where to find my followers. I saw it the other day. Yeah, info on YouTube. On the followers on this Twitch, right? The followers on the Twitch is like it says 11k, but it isn't. It's like 10,980 or something. So it'd be nice to get 20 more followers to actually have 11k followers. Would be pretty cool. Good lad. Could do. Should have gone for the mummy again. But I quite like the 3D and pushing this guy. Do I tag him? I don't think it's really worth tagging the ghoul, right? Because it's got dodge. And if I tag with a thing, he'll just... I guess if he brings in the guard, he gets punched by him. Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. Fine, yeah. I'm just fucking hot. I'm just fucking hot. Like, heat hot. Like, obviously I'm hot, but... the weather. Oh. Gone in. He's going in. Things are happening, boyo. Things are bloody happening. I quite like that if he wants to hit this guy, he's got to put in the guard to get hit. No, it sucks that I've got to hit him without I guess you can just 1D him, can't I? Sucks that I've got to hit him without tackle, doesn't it? Unless I blitz him, I guess. Dude, I wanna blitz. I could blitz him. Push him in. No, then he can. I was thinking if I could chain him to there. But, this blitz seems reasonable, doesn't it? Could just tag the ghoul here. Doors over pursuing is generally a bad idea though. He's in a bit of a pickle though. He's in a bit of a pickle! Maybe he could go up. I've got a wizard! I've got a wizard! I totally forgot I had a wizard. Oh, well, that changes things a bit, doesn't it? He's in even more of a pickle. He's in even more of a pickle now that I know I've got a wizard.
Very interesting. Very pickly. Not a normal. Well, that's probably a good thing, Steve.
Yeah, I realised afterwards that was probably a decent fireball, yeah. I looked at it afterwards and I was like, shit.
Shit! Shit!
First loss when he was like 11 and all or something. The old 1D blitz. Oh man, I can't believe I forgot about the wizard. What a dickhead. Why does he have a skeleton? Get out of town. Oh, man. Flip me, guys. I could have Foreman fireballed, I guess. I still don't think it's necessary. Blitz him. That's who I want to blitz. So I guess it's who I should blitz. This is actually brilliant, isn't it? The dream is the miss next. That's the best possible thing that can happen to the team, actually. Well, this has gone from an amazing defense into a completely fucked one, and probably should have fireballed. Pushed a dwarf in there anyway, so it's alright. And now he's gonna blitz and rotate around. good thing is I got the whiz for school anyway. Interesting push direction. I can't believe he made the 4-3 with a goal. That was pretty annoying. I mean, I can believe it, obviously, it wasn't exactly shocking, but still. It was sad. It was sad that he did. Sick, isn't it? Do you see the play, guys? Do you see the play, guys? There's only one man in Blood Bowl could have made that play. Obviously Crystal Hunter is literally the only person who can see chain pushes. I like that he's got that for himself. Oh, I can't 1D him.
He's still in a bit of a pickle, but not too much of a pickle.
Thanks to getting rid of the roller on that dub skull, Jesus Christ. That was tragic. It was a tragic dub skull, wasn't it? Kazzed himself. At least he made the next game easier, though. Good death roller. Hey. Please just get a push here. This is a really nice push here. A really nice push. I've got no fucking players over there, have I? and pick it up and punt. Can pick it up and punt. It's the right play, obviously he's got the bribe, but it shouldn't do anything. Good. Right. Safe moves first.
Glorious. No, I won't.
Oh, this one isn't guard. What a scumbag.
I'm victorious. And I will
Why
defend.
Isn't he guard?
I will defend.
Oh. Why isn't this asshole guard? God damn it. I wanted to knock him down, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, GFI. Then he blitzes, runs away, and then get. And now I've got to just 1D with him, I guess. Pick it up, lob it to him, let's fucking go. Fuck. Oh. Not even an insect. Diced. It's been pretty fun. Pretty fun pass though, wasn't it? That should be a successful defense at least. The problem now is 13 heat rolls versus 11 as well, no 10. I guess, yeah, I'm only going to make 10. But I've got 11 players, so I've got to make 10 rolls, he's got to make 11. Could just get diced by the heat. Actually, quite likely, you just get diced by the heat. I have done recently. Yeah, Dimmy, that's true, but still, it's not likely, is it? It's more likely that I get wrecked by the heat. Statistically. Statistically, the heat doesn't favour us. He can just dodge, can't he, for the 2D. Oh, he probably should have got a scoring threat. Well, it's definitely a successful defense. Yeah, I mean, I was hammered, Dimmy. I was fucking hammered, mate. I was absolutely hammered. Oh, well, he's still got the reroll. He doesn't need it. Wait. In the SBB? No, in the thing. Yeah, in the D&D, yeah. Well, of course. I mean, of course. Why wouldn't you want to fight everybody? Is there a way I can free somebody up here? Yeah, I could punch him. No, I can put him in there. Fuck me, man. Imagine getting pals. I could never. I just need one of those earlier, right, to get somebody through. Fair enough. Well, not someone trying to shag you. Marcus trying to shag you. Oh dear. Crossbow. Dimmy's safe word is crossbow. Oh god. Sorry, Dimmy. Yeah, hopefully. We can just see this nice ghost lady and solve all the problems. Gonna foul me, isn't he? I literally have to because it's on my offense next. He's gonna foul me as well. He's in range. I don't know how good being in range is. Like, I can chain him, but then also he needs to be the one that gets the ball. Can I just do the dodge with him? Easy. Oh fuck, that's not a chain! Oh my god. I'm a maroon. I just like saw the ball and, you know, figured it was filled. Not bad, not bad. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's a lot of dwarves. That's a lot of dwarves. We might have not got fucked by the heat. Only one. And he lost a mummy. Wee-hee-hee! Glorious. So 3, 6, 9, 10. Versus 3, 6, 9, 10. Not fucked by the heat. Outrageous. Got the wizard as well. Yeah, I mean, to be fair, I'd double schooled and lost this guy. Like, I could have had my death roll for the second half if I hadn't made that block. I nearly didn't make it as well because I couldn't push him. But I'm like, oh, it's a mighty blow, isn't it? It's a mighty blow on armor 8. I couldn't not block. Yeah, two fouls and a fireball, yeah. The problem is, obviously, he can, like, foul better. Well, maybe not if he's exposing to a Kanoran mob. I don't overextend because, like, he can harass the ball, can't he, with the ghouls? Block him, blitz him, foul him maybe. We'll see. We will see. Not a blitz. This is a bit of a shit kick. Really nice. It's okay though, as long as I pick the ball up. Because can get into the cage next turn, right? You can't really get in that well. Can you? Can't go around this side. We blitz there and then go around, but one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. You can't get that. That was a pretty good turn, wasn't it? Yeah, four removals. Oh, no, three removals and a stun. What a play, guys. Yeah, that was a pretty good turn. That was a pretty good turn, yeah. Well, it wasn't going to be okay if I didn't pick it up. Like, it's only a problem if I fail to pick up the ball, right? Like, but if I pick the ball up, it's not a problem at all if I pick the ball up, is it? Do you know what I mean? Like, it was true. Whereas, like, if it was the point that I was trying to make was I wasn't trying to curse myself. Like, if it was elves, you know, if it's dancers or whatever, or fucking Skaven, you know, then having them in the backfield is a threat, even if you pick up the ball. But, like, it was going to be no threat, was it, once I picked it up? Unfortunately, I alerted him to the fact that he has fouls, but he doesn't have a dirty player anymore. And he's got a lot of ghouls. He has a lot of ghouls. And I have a lot of tacklers. So he's going to have to foul the mummy probably, because he doesn't want to put another ghoul in. How does he protect his ghoulies? Yeah, I noticed that it was like 0-0 Hammers before, wasn't it? Now it's just Hammers with lots of underscores. Oh, he's putting the ghoulies in. He doesn't give a shit. No AV break sent off. Tragic. There's no such thing as attrition fireballs. You can do like a positional fireball, do you know what I mean? Like to try and like destroy their defense kind of thing, you know, like if they're in the way or their offense. Like a tempo fireball, if you like. And it might end up an attrition fireball, but well, he gets this foul, but I get to foul his mummy, don't I, next? Fuck off. Not dead. Yeah, but if he doesn't foul, if he doesn't stand firm, then I'm just gonna get just as many assists. I don't think it was. I think it was pretty ambivalent. Stand firm. No, I don't think I. Well, no, I definitely have actually. But yeah, like if it's just for attrition, it's terrible. But like that, there was some times there where if I thought about it more, like you know the one where there was six, because it kind of destroys his drive, doesn't it? So like. That one could have been really good, but like not just for attrition. I think just for attrition's terrible. But yeah, I should have done it. I forgot I had it. I literally forgot it after the turn, after the perfect turn after. And then I want after I hadn't used it, then I wanted to keep it in case of a potato. And this way he gets a mighty blow hit back, doesn't he? So I could see that. I could see him not standing firm to get that. Well, hey, still in contact with it, Thupa Ghoul. Ah. Now he has Le Foul. But he still gets his Super Ghoul punched. You can't stop that. He can't stop the Thupa Ghoul getting fouled. Diced. Maybe I should have blitzed him just because I could have fouled him. Foul off here. Might even get a serve. Pow, pow. Yeah. God, this is terrible, isn't it? Yeah, surf. Oh, God. Oh, nope. Just stops himself. Okay. Got away with one there, didn't I? Flip me. Flip me, should have been surfed. Getting real tired of not killing things. Like after the LOS that was three people removed, it was only zombies, wasn't it? And then he's got three, six. He's got six players versus 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. How is it so hard? I just leave him down here. No, I can't. I've got to try and get him up. Like, he's got all of his good players. That's the bad thing. He's got all of his, like, reactive players who can actually do things. And I somehow haven't got my slow-ass players upfield. He's being able to wall us off and get fouls in. Very sad. Nope, that's nice. It's not nice. Maybe this is the turn where he gets fucked. Oh, he spaced the ball! There's no coming back from this. Good. Oh yeah, if I could have that upgrade, I would have totally have that upgrade for sure. I mean, it's immensely viable, isn't it, if you can have it. But it's not possible in CCL this season, sadly. These are some dice rolls. These are some dice rolls. Killed him. Tragedy. Also need a power here. Two, three, four, five, six, double GFI. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Like, you just can't do it if I make this. Probably better to just try and get him alongside him. He hasn't got dodge. I don't know why I thought I had dodge. Just thought he was a ghoul for a second. I guess getting there then is maybe like chaining forward somehow. I played this really bad, haven't I? I should have been able to get further forward than this. Jesus Christ. End of turn, ghoul bolt. Yeah, you can't do that if you are... You turn over though, can you? So it's the shit thing about. I guess I should have just done that at the start, maybe. Maybe I should have started with bolting him, right? Then if I knock over either of these, I'm through. This really isn't over, Skuro. I mean, I think Eliud's is as over the top as the next guy, but it's totally not when there's dice to roll and no reroll. This is like absolutely not over. Well, there isn't a chain on. Like, what am I doing? I haven't got a reroll. And even if I did, I need it for the GFI. Fuck you and your banger ways. he's got the move here. No sidestep on him, though, so that's good. I don't really have an anti one turn defense here, do I? It can't even cover the back line. At least if it's a right. Oh, I should have gone like even, so if it's a right. It was real bad not used. Forgetting I had the wizard after like literally scumming it was pretty stupid. Yeah, he got 5 out of 6 back. Got some luck in that game, and then made it hard for myself. Bunch of fouls. Once I'd got lucky. Yeah, fireballed early. I should have fireballed early, and then once I hadn't, then I wanted to save it for the Tado. I just want to go stand. I like going stand firm on the blitzers before Mighty Blow. Might have to keep this guy depending on the roller situation. It'd be really nice if they were both stand firm. Yeah, rollers will miss next game, so that makes it a lot more likely that we win the next match. Right, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Stay fantastic.